Iowa's three public universities are proposing a tuition increase. The University of Iowa and Iowa State University proposing a 3.5% increase. That's in undergrad resident tuition, while the University of Northern Iowa is proposing a 1.5% increase. The universities are also looking to raise mandatory fees and increase out-of-state tuition. The Board of Regents is set to meet up this Thursday to consider these increases.